How's that? What was that, buddy? What's up, buddy?
Hey, y'all, and welcome to Gatorland Shorts.
Who you got there, Omari?
Tank, my best friend here. What's up, man? How you doing? He's an Asian water monitor. Are you licking my face, man? I'm not food. Oh, buddy.
We're just hanging out for some enrichment for swimming with us. He's actually swimming with some of our bigger tortoises. They're actually sometimes the bestest of friends.
Yeah?
Now, they eat two different things. It's funny how a carnivorous animal like Tank here will be hanging out with a herbivore like this guy over here. So basically, these guys are vegetarians. They won't eat much. These guys right here eat a lot. And you know what they eat a lot of?
What?
Tiny rodents.
That's part of their main diet.
Now, where they're from? In Asia, okay? There's different types of species of these guys, or subspecies. Tank right here is one of the largest species of Asian water monitor. Believe it or not, Tank is not full grown yet. Averaging around this, they'll probably get like in the next 6 years, probably about 6 foot.
Wow.
They get pretty big. Now, I'm 6'3", so he's gonna be as big as me, but on the floor. You guys look right here, you see those big, strong muscle arms? Out in the wild, when they're digging, when the females, when they use their nest, they actually use these powerful muscular arms to dig for their nest, protect themselves, and with these sharp, long claws. Take a look at those. Those are pretty gnarly, aren't they? Those are pretty cool, right?
Yeah.
They use those to protect themselves. They climb, they dig, just about anything they can probably get around of.
What else do they like to eat, Omari?
Out in the wild, they actually like to eat eggs, too. Now, it's a good protein for them. If you guys look at the eggs, if you guys have eggs at home, you could probably pull one out the freezer, refrigerator. They have calcium all over them. Now, unlike us, we can't digest this stuff too well, but these guys can. They're swimming guys pretty well. Hey, Tank, want an egg, buddy? You see what he's doing, guys? So he's, like, tasting it. So basically, when monitor lizards, or even snakes sometimes, they have these little forks at the end of their tongues. That's them basically smelling the air to see where the food is. Now, right now, there's a lot of new smells out here. He's outside with the tortoises. We have birds, different species out here. So he's kind of curious right now what's going on. And we're trying to see if he wants to eat an egg. I mean,
I think you got to crack it.
You got to crack it.
I think you got to give him a little taste.
Oh, there it is.
Stuff.
Oh, he got it.
That's the good
dude. Teeth are like probably about 2 centimeters long, but they're razor sharp. You want to take one, another one, buddy? Oh, we swallowed the other one. Here you go, buddy. One more time. One. Oh, good boy. Yeah, that's my friend Tank right there. My best friend Tank.
I love you, Tank. Thank you, Tank. I love you.
Awesome. Thank you guys so much for tuning in with me and my best friend here, Tank. Don't forget, guys, do us a favor. Smash that notification bell, subscribe to our channel, hit that like button, all right? Thank you guys. We'll see you soon. Love you guys.
Bye, Tank. Bye, Omari.